The Buffalo Bills have shared more insight on Damar Hamlin's incident on the field. After the 21-year-old NFL star suddenly collapsed during the game against the Cincinnati Bengals on January 2nd, the Bills released a statement on Twitter saying, quote, "Damar Hamlin suffered a cardiac arrest following a hit in our game versus the Bengals. His heartbeat was restored on the field, and he was transferred to the UC Medical Center for further testing and treatment. He is currently sedated and listed in critical condition." Damar's friend and marketing rep, Jordan Rooney, also shared an update on Twitter after Hamlin was rushed to the hospital, saying, quote, "His vitals are back to normal and they have put him to sleep to put a breathing tube down his throat. They are currently running tests." The confirmation on the athlete's condition comes hours after he received medical care following his sudden fall during the game. Medical professionals administered CPR for more than 10 minutes as his teammates surrounded him on the field. An hour after his collapse, the NFL confirmed the game, which was temporarily suspended, would indeed be postponed. NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell said in a January 2nd statement, quote, "Our thoughts are with Damar and the Buffalo Bills. We will provide more information as it becomes available."